analysis of the DXY pre-NFP later today. Now note the time, it is coming up to 5 a.m. New York time, and it is Friday the 3rd of November. And I believe NFP is at the New York Open today. So, and I'm not trading NFP, I'm just about to head out, but I had thought I'd share this analysis with you. And those who have been following my work or are on Hoppy's group and have the book, once you see what I'm going to say, it's going to make a lot of sense. And you probably are going to know what NFP is likely to do. So this is the DXY on the 4 hour. Yes, we've been ranging for a while. And we captured this daily liquidity. But look here. Do you see this new day opening gap? So let's put it on the daily. There you go. And the daily is also fine. So we have a daily opening gap, which happened between, what does that say? Wednesday and Thursday. I like looking at the H4. Now, when we put the gold back levels on, something should spring to your mind immediately. So this is the 243 gold back levels. Can you see? This is the order block. This is the rejection block, which swept all that liquidity. You see how the rejection block swept all that liquidity? See this new day opening gap? It is in the fair value gap, GB level. Right? We have NFP coming later today. I wonder if it will wick into this new day opening gap. But the key point is order block here. In the order block level. Rejection block swept all this liquidity. Then we had the new day opening gap, which was actually on the daily, in the fair value gap, GB level. Those who know Hoppy's work, or have the book, or know my work, or in the Discord, if we sweep into here, which algorithm is this? And then once you comment which algorithm it is, are we looking for a bearish or bullish DXY. So short one today. I need to go, but I thought I'd share this with you pre-NFP. Leave a comment below, and you can always catch me on Hoppy's Discord.